is Tilly the little otter, rescued by Mermantian from a wildlife trade on a Facebook. She is an Asian small clawed otter. What do you know about this animal? Asian small clawed otters are the smallest of all 13 otter species and are native to Asia. Well adapted to life in the water, these social, intelligent animals spend a majority of their time on land. Their coat of tightly packed underfur and long guard hairs are water repellent. Air pockets within their coat keep them insulated and dry while underwater. So it is very important that otters groom regularly and reintroduce air into their coats. Their ears are small and, like their nostrils, can be closed while the animal swims underwater. These otters have dark brown fur above and lighter fur below, often with gray, white, or cream-colored markings on the face and throat. They have webbed feet, and true to their name, their claws do not extend beyond their digital pads. The smallest of the 13 otter species, weighing less than 10 pounds, 4.5 kilograms, and measuring up to 2 feet, 61 centimeters long, with 10 to 14 inches, 25 to 35 centimeters of that being tail. Asian small clawed otters are found in southern India, southern China, Southeast Asia, Vietnam, Indonesia, and the Philippines. These otters live in small streams, rivers, marshes, rice paddies, seacoasts, and in mangroves. They share their habitat with three other species of otter: Eurasian, smooth-coated, and hairy-nosed. Asian small clawed otters are a very vocal species and have a vocabulary of at least 12 different vocalizations. Vocalizations are used for contact, summons, greeting, threat, and alarm calls, and can occur visually, chemically, or through tactile cues such as social grooming, hormonal changes in posturing. These otters also use scent markings as an important form of communication. With paired scent glands at the base of the tail, otters emit an intensely musky smell that can delineate territory and communicates information concerning identity, sex, sexual receptivity, and time elapsed between scenting visits. They tend to defecate or spray in communal latrine areas to pass on this information. In the wild, the otters eat primarily crustaceans and mollusks, but will also eat fish, insects, amphibians, and reptiles. Asian small clawed otters use their forepaws rather than their mouth to locate and capture food items. Incomplete webbing between the toes gives them a great deal of manual dexterity. They have sensitive digital pads that help them feel under rocks or in murky water for food. They dig in sand and mud at the shoreline for various types of shellfish, clams and mussels, and crabs. To get at the meat, they either crush the shell by hand or let heat from the sun open the shells. Their teeth are broad and robust, well suited for crushing shells. At Mermantian's Rescue Wildlife Center, Asian small clawed otters are fed a prepared meat diet called Natural Balance. Small fish such as smelt and caplin, canned feline diet kibble. Like domestic cats, Asian small clawed otters have a propensity to develop kidney stones, so they are given cat food, which includes ingredients that prohibit the growth of these stones. They are also given crabs, mussels, clams, mealworms, crickets, live crayfish, and live goldfish as enrichment items. With a very rapid metabolism, otters have boundless energy, but a meal passes through their system in just a few hours. Because of this, they are fed multiple times a day. This is a social species living in family groups of up to 15 to 20 individuals. Although they live in groups, they hunt by themselves. Small clawed otters start exhibiting breeding behavior around 6 months old. Although they generally are not sexually mature until 1.5 years. The most successful breeding occurs between 1.5 and 3 years old. Once they are mature, they can breed year-round. They dig nesting burrows called holes into the muddy banks where they live. The female's estrus cycle is 28 days, with a 3-day period of estrus. After a gestation period of 68 to 72 days, females give birth to a litter of 1 to 6 pups. Typically, 2 litters of pups are born each year, 8 or 9 months apart. All members of the family group help feed and care for the young. Asian small clawed otters live up to 12 years in human care, with some individuals living longer than 20 years. Lifespan in the wild is unknown.
Mới có 5 giờ sáng à. Gì vậy con? Mới 5 giờ sáng mà ngủ đi. Ngủ đi, mới 5 giờ sáng à. Sao? Tập nói chuyện với Tion coi. Tion biết rồi. Rồi, hiểu rồi. Nè. Trời ơi, con nói nhõng nhẽo thấy ớn luôn kìa. Nè, ăn đi nè, có ai cấm ăn đâu. Đòi ăn hộp thức ăn mèo mới được. Giờ này tiệm chưa bán hết hộp thức ăn mèo rồi con.